The characters have been very, very powerful and very original and very complex, and in the same time, not like, you know, usual heroes, much more unlikely heroes. And also the fact that the most of the action happens in the underground, in the sewers, made it extremely big challenge for the filmmaker how to express the darkness and how to express the particular life in the bottom of the hell and everyday life of the group of people, the children and the elderly, and how to express in the same time the symbolic dimension of the darkness and the light. So it was a lot of layers, a lot of levels to the story, which made it different from other stories and more challenging, but also more attractive to the filmmaker. No, it's very good to be nominated. It's the recognition of my peers, it's the recognition of my colleagues. I'm the member of the Academy myself, so I'm voting for other. I not agree too often with the prizes, so I will be not very disappointed if I not win, but it's nice to be nominated, and I think even nicer probably is to have an Oscar, I can imagine. It is more difficult for the women than for men, that's for sure, on all possible levels. And if you fail, if you do something which is not successful, it's very, very difficult to come back. For men it's easier. And you know, the critics and the producers and the distributors are much harsher with the women directors than with the men directors. This kind of the injustice, the kind of the, you know, selling. But we have to be stronger and believe that it's the only thing you have to do, so you can do, so that, you know, what makes you, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. In some point when I'm directing somebody's script, I start to believe that it's my script. So it's, you know, the directors are thieves mostly, so they very easily appropriate somebody's work. It's the part of the, you know, it's the part of the craft. But yeah, I have more of the freedom when I write myself. I try to be respectful with the writers. I'm adapting. I'm doing the scripts because I respect them mostly. I will not be doing the script I dislike. But on another hand, it's the best collaboration is when the writers are open to my changes and suggestions. And it was the case of David Shamoun on In Darkness. It was very good and very fruitful collaboration. I think the television in those days, American good television, cable especially, but not only, is better than the Hollywood movies. So it's more attractive and it's more interesting to direct the TV with the great scripts, very like unusual subjects with the new fresh actors, than to do another, you know, A-list actors, you know, Hollywood movie made mostly as a sequel to the sequel to the sequel. So television is, yeah, television is more exciting right now. It can change, you know, any moment. But last 10 years, I will tell that it goes toward the television. It was several directors, I didn't have one. And that was this generation of the old masters, like Ingmar Bergman and Fellini and Pasolini and Robert Bresson was for me very, very important. And on the East it was Andrzej Wajda and Andrzej Tarkovsky. So after it was French New Wave and Czech New Wave and some British directors, mostly European or somebody like Kurosawa. The American directors came later.